Smiling first can help someone find the courage to do the same.